Hello, this is Dr. Kenton Holtorf, Medical Director of the Holtorf Medical Group. I always get questions about, hey, is there anything new in the weight loss or arena in terms of, you know, building muscle and losing fat? Well, there's one new interesting product, and it's a peptide called Myopep. And what it does is, normally when your body, let's say you lift weights or exercise, your body will secrete myostatin, which prevents the muscles from getting too big or also prevents too much weight loss. And so it blocks those two things. Well, this is a new peptide that actually blocks myostatin. So when you exercise, you get the full benefit of the basically of your work, and your body will start losing weight as well. And there can be tremendous results. It's a little tiny shot that you do once a week, and great studies on this and case studies as well. So people just start losing weight and actually not doing much work at all, just eating normally or the same workout. They're building significantly more muscle. So it's a really new, interesting, interesting treatment. You know, you already got a bunch of athletes using it because they can't test for it yet, but you know that's coming because it does work. We'll be right back.